principal harpist of the Des Moines Symphony. I'm very excited to be performing for the Fine Arts series at Westminster Presbyterian Church, straight from my living room in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. During the last year, I've been really interested in finding and performing miniatures that have been written for the harp. So this performance will include two sets of miniatures. The first is a collection of three preludes by Jean-Michel Damase, and the second are the only two pieces that Prokofiev ever wrote for the harp. To contrast the short nature of the miniatures, I've also included John Cage's In a Landscape. It's a long, meandering, really beautiful piece, and it's been something that's brought a lot of comfort to me in the last year. And then to round out the concert, I've included two selections of Irish music. Playing Irish harp is part of my history, and so I thought in the month of March, why not include some Irish music on this program. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.